He's a goofball GoPro. I told GoPro you're a goofball.
Making sure you're good.
I'm good, thank you. Very bushes. It's pretty.
It's being on the jungle cruise at Disney.
Yeah, it really is. It's like the rock's gonna jump out in a second.
Once again, GoPro is getting my best side.
Look at the moss. Very cool. Mm-hmm.
Gracefully trip over a log
for GoPro. That'll happen. It'll be on flat ground though, with nothing around.
Completely avoidable.
Yeah.
Things are almost buttressed like cypress things.
Very pretty.
It's always covered in cloud.
Wow, look over there.
But it's worth it.
So, top of God's Thumb. Pretty cool. Not hard. Don't let the brochures mislead. So, we're looking south, way down the beach. Kind of that point that sticks out is where you would turn left to go to where we are staying, and Lincoln City. And you can get a picture of mom up there. GoPro zoom in. GoPro zoom in. GoPro zoom. Or not. So, that's a very quiet beach. Looking back north. And next stop, Japan. red.
That's gorgeous. It is. The sun hit me. Very cool tree. Branches and moss. Incredible.
Yards behind you.
I love you too. We made it to the end of God's Knuckle, or God's Thumb, depending on if you're John. And this is where we went. It's a very nice trip. There's the Knoll sign.